It's been nearly 2 months since Miley Cyrus and Liam Hemsworth announced their separation. And in the week since, Cyrus dated Kaitlynn Carter for a month and is now with Cody Simpson casually. However, Liam Hemsworth holds no grudge against Cyrus and no problem with her pursuing relationships with other people. A source revealed, he wants what's best for her, even if it's not him. Hemsworth is not opposed to dating either. Although he hasn't been dating anyone, he's open to meeting people. Cyrus called Cody Simpson her boyfriend in an Instagram post on Tuesday. She shared a shot of them cuddly after her hospital release on her Instagram story. But it's not that serious, as a source has revealed. Miley is being Miley. She's having fun and that's all. She's not looking for anything serious. She has known Cody for a long time and is very comfortable with him. There's no strings attached and she's just going to see where each day takes her. Cyrus is really embracing this time to be free. Another source revealed, she doesn't take anything too seriously or think too much about what she's doing. She was in a relationship with Liam for a very long time and now is her time to do what she wants to do. She doesn't have to answer to anyone and is happy about that.